And I'm at it, it's Sunday the 4th, and you can probably tell I've got a really sore throat right now. So you're probably, with my voice normally being so booming, and now it being like this, you can tell this is the worst I've felt since I did that vlog in December that I was really unwell. But I'm still doing the vlog, because, you know, I'm a soldier like that. Now, apologies in advance if this vlog's not as long as any of the other ones I've done. I think you know why. I don't remember the last time my throat was this sore. I think last time it was this sore was when I had tonsillitis, which was, like, I think 9 years ago. So, you know, it was a long time ago since I've had a throat this sore. Thankfully, paracetamol's been keeping me, you know, a little bit better. But, yeah, it's so bloody sore right now. And when the painkillers go away, it becomes even worse. But Thursday, it was like it started, I felt fine when I uploaded my vlog. However, then, by about 2 o'clock in the morning, I still hadn't got to sleep yet. Or about 3 in the morning, I hadn't got to sleep yet, and I was shivering, and I was hot, and yeah, I just couldn't get to sleep. Next day, I had a 38 degree fever, and then on Saturday, I developed this massively sore throat, and it's still here today. I mean, I don't feel as bad as I did on Thursday and Friday, but I still feel awful. Thankfully, I have been feeling a bit better on today and Saturday evening. Mainly down to a McDonald's vanilla milkshake. Segueing nicely into your question, what was my opinion on fast food? McDonald's is my favourite. Used to be KFC, but now it's McDonald's. They just do the nicest chicken nuggets and the nicest milkshakes. And when they get their chips right, they're nice. The vanilla milkshake is really good for calming down this throat I have. I don't think it's really that bad for me. I have it about, I don't even know how much, on average a week. At college I have it about twice a week, I don't know, once or twice a week on average. I have it quite a lot. And I've not had any adverse effects, and I'm not getting overweight, and you've been losing weight, and I'm pretty sure you've still been having a lot of fast food. So, fast food's not as bad as what they all say. The only reason they make fun of it is because they just want them to not get as much money, or not make fun of them. And the only reason they hate them is because the media companies hate them is because they want to get more money off them. I tell you though, right now, I really, really, really want a lot of vanilla milkshake. Just a shame that I need to go outside to get one, and I'm sweating buckets right now, so I can't get one. The one problem I have with fast food though, yeah, Burger King does taste like plastic, I must say. Don't know how they're still in business. I also don't really like Nando's or Subway. But the one problem I have with fast food places, especially McDonald's, is how many there are. I mean, yeah, there may not be that much of a problem when like you really like it, but when there's, I think, 6 McDonald's, no, more than that, there's nearly about 10 McDonald's in the Greater Reading area, and about 4 or 5 in the Reading Town Centre. It's too many. It's too many, really. And they could put in something in at least 2 of them that aren't McDonald's, like, I don't know, an Ed's Diner, which is my favourite restaurant. You're probably laughing hearing me like this. I don't even know if I'll understand what I'm saying in editing. Fast food is not as bad as everyone thinks. McDonald's is my favourite. I'm sorry, Matt, this vlog's probably going to be my shortest for absolutely ages. Maybe my shortest ever vlog. So I'm just going to make up time by asking you a pretty simple question. Because I'm feeling so ill right now, I'm wondering what is the illest you've ever felt. It may not be that pleasant to think of, but this is hardly the worst I've ever felt. It's probably the worst my throat's been for 9 years, but it's hardly the worst I've ever felt. The worst I've ever felt, well, I've had septicemia when I was 1 year old, and she removed my nose. So yeah, it's hardly the worst I've ever felt, but I'm wondering what's the illest you've ever been. That's pretty much it for the vlog. I don't want to put my voice through any more because it's hurting. So yeah, thanks for watching this pretty short vlog, and Matt, I will see you on Wednesday.